Never been able to play battery yet. Okay, is this Treasure Trove?
Yeah.
Okay, I've never played this yet. What?
Oh.
Yeah. No. No, dude. Did you get it?
Yeah.
No. Okay. I guess I have to take this.
Uh-oh, love.
End of the timeline. This swirl will be the first step on my road to conquest.
It's kind of really hectic, actually. Is this? Keep.
No, a lot of people level up. Huh?
I guess that makes sense. Eat poo-poo. That one thing.
Oh, I'm gonna kill that one. Oh! No!
What?
My math! I thought we could make gold there, sold everything, and then I have 19. It's now or never. Nothing close to a good start.
I keep getting really close to rolling because of the last one we just played. Up.
Oh, can I kill one?
Yes. Hey, yo, that's my strategy.
Kill two? Nice.
I take PayPal for that strat.
Oh, eat poo poo. Oh, I don't catch your list.
You thought I just randomly said that?
I was like, what?
I'm just imagining it from your point of view. You're like, what? What did this guy say?
God. It all makes sense now.
were you trying to decode that?
Oh wow.
I'm not gonna question him though. Oh my gosh, I got a Cho'gath at 5. What in the world? Holy cow, everyone's
eating poo-poo right now.
Everyone's about to eat poo-poo. Oh my god, that's insane. Eat poo poo.
Well, I don't have a jinx when I have two chalices.
Wait.
Oh man, do I stick with this? There he is.
Oh, there was another orb.
Battle time!
so is a Cho. I'm actually putting a lot of emphasis in just leveling early and just playing strong. I think that's what's helping me, honestly.
A Wukong, Kale, and Cho'gath? How's that work?
This planet will be.
I can't play this, so... Oh, there's Kha'zix.
Oh my gosh. Yes, Jinx. I've got a mana battery and I pulled her mana battery.
Poor battery placements.
Yes. Playing squid. No. That's... Is that better than Seraph's Chalice?
I don't know. But like, my other two items are pretty... Or 3 or 4 1.
Dude. Wait. Yo. Hey, I'm supposed to be pretty strong, you know that?
I just got online. I can't buy this. Kind of fighting this. Load up the hull buster. I have 6 pairs. Six pairs. Wow. Dude, look at my bench. Except for Kha'zix, I have.
Dude, there's a lot of people playing this build, and I'm getting crushed by every single one of them.
I don't think my items can get any better. I just got a fawn? What? Alright, this one's too much of a hero.
Charmed, I'm sure.
What do I add though? Second game.
Wow, that hurt a lot.
How did my Sona get here? This is like, I don't know if I could hire more than I have done here.
I will defend the stars.
Oh shoot, it's you. Dude.
Just a gangplank.
Yeah, you're that's insane. Oh my gosh, you're so strong. Someone beat you earlier? What did they do
to
beat
you? It was I forgot what I lost to. I think I lost a KO. Upgrade. I'm not gonna hit any of them.
Take it.
Oh, I didn't get to move. Yeah, I lost this guy earlier. Lost again.
Okay.
Just explosions.
Alright, top 3, I'll take it. I didn't ever get MF2.
Gangplank's better or one's? But the GP does so much.
It is true. It's true damage. I haven't watched your fight, so I can't. I don't know how to.
But my GP's. Oh, not a Raver. Wow, my GP didn't. Go... My both GP didn't go. This is it. This is it. Both yeah, maybe. Maybe. Second again. I keep getting. Oh, I need firsts.
I haven't. I don't even know what a first is, dude. I haven't touched a first. 17 LP.